Hey everybody, good morning. This is the Chan Clan Plays the Elder Scroll Blades. It's a limited time decoration with a new brand new ice coat. And nobody cares, but they got a microtransaction, everything, I guess. Including ice coats. What we got new today? Nothing much. New challenges. Let's do our daily quest in Mogdul's palace. Oh, that's a big one right here. Some loot. Big old loot drop. You drop like six items, huh? And Timbercrone. Troll Hunter. Dragon bones. Thank you. boss troll. Big ugly one. Can't even see his head. Nothing I need right now.
Such a beautiful day. What do you need? I've seen worse.
You don't want to see, we hardly see dragons. So I did want to see if the Abyss Dragons drop any more loot than before. So maybe we'll go get Abyss loot at level. See if I can find a dragon. Alright, let's jump into the Abyss at level. See if we can see what a dragon drops now. Oh, there we go, found a dragon. cold. It's hardly worth it. Dragon scales. One. Alright, well. Be nicer if it dropped like a dragon weapon. Just like we've been experiencing. I think the jobs are more worth running the Abyss at high level right now. What we'll do is just knock off our Abyss quest low. See if it still glitches at level 1. Or if they fix that. Usually glitches if I hit one enemy here. Oh, looks like I can fix that. It looks like I can go all the way back to the beginning now. Going. Hey, that finishes the challenge. Which is what we set out to do. Okay. There's out our challenges for today. Take a look in our guild. How we doing, guys? Scar needs copper. All right. Give stuff to people. $8.16. Somebody got up to $8.16. Scar got up to $15. Oh. I'm gonna visit Scar's town. I don't know what we do at Scar's town, but let's visit it. Nice.
How can Sashi help?
What did you have in mind? Very well. Here's what I have.
What do you need?
Looks a lot different than mine. I'll admit that.
Over here.
Oh, you put your little thingy, I think, in the same place there. Cool. Visited somebody else's town. That's awesome. Don't know really what you do in somebody else's town though. Up some lumber in here. Some more loot. I think the most satisfying is definitely loot drops. Thank you. Oh, it's Angarian. Let's see if he got super buff.
You don't worry. Isn't the end of it?
Nope.
Trust me.
Got him still.
This isn't the end of it. Trust me. This isn't the end of it. Trust me.
Raining. It's an electric lawnmower. If it's raining, you're gonna get electrocuted. Do not operate when wet. There's the boss. Take here. Almost level 61.
Good day. What do you need? Always repair. See anything you like?
Hey there. How are you?
What can I do for you? Let's brew something special.
Elsa Veleth, she's back. Let's see her in the arena. First time I've seen. Larger chest out here in public. What a job. Wonder if you can get an emerald chest. A legendary chest, that'd be really nice. Elder chest.
Can I come in right away? Well, I have ice cubes in my hand and they're burning.
just recovering from a crash. Just recovered from a crash there at the end of our job. So what we'll do is probably finish the day in the arena. See what we can end up doing. PvP.
Welcome to the old arena.
Here we have Dragon Army.
And here come the combatants. Ready?
Jack, be quick. Next.
Welcome, good citizens of the Empire.
Armor like mine too.
Ready. Fight.
chest. Silver chest.
The divines Rumpel, like, bless still skin. You all, and Emperor Titus Mead
ready.
The second. Fight! This arena.
So I do go down in rank two. Looks like it, it's a plus or minus differential here.
Ready?
Yeah.
upset. Our champion is defeated.
You can have a third time in the row, it's over. I want to keep fighting the same guy and losing, right?
Welcome.
Is that the same guy?
Old arena. No. Citizens of the Empire, get ready for the greatest spectacle on Tamriel. Ready. Fight.
See who this is. Here it is, has a bad connection.
Welcome, everyone, to the old arena! Please, watch your step. Ready? Fight!
I'm going up against 1,500 people and I'm like 200. Yeah, that doesn't work very well. Alright, well, that's the Chan Clan Plays the Elder Scrolls Blades today. This is a tour of the arena. We looked at dragon drops and they're about the same in the Abyss, and then also did a bunch of missions or jobs with a lot of loot that fell. So we visited a guild member's town and looked around and trying to figure out what more there was to visiting people. We should probably figure out how to give people items or figure out if there's an exchange system. That'd be interesting too. All right, this is Chanclan Plays the Elder Scrolls Blades. We are free to play ever since the beginning. Check out our playlist linked in the descriptions below. Leave your comments, subscribe, like our videos, and we will see you every day as we bike on the Peloton and play the Chanclan Plays the Elder Scrolls Blades. Thank you. Have a great day.